heads down, keep your mouth shut, and let me get us out of this like I got us out of every other motherfucker thing out.
Way to move on.
Gangsta Greasy, yeah. Greasy.
As we proceed to give you what you need. 2010, motherfuckers. Bring that money in, motherfuckers. Everything comes to an end.
There is no tomorrow. There is no tomorrow. There is no tomorrow.
What's going on, YouTube? We back in the Low Key Cave. Keyshawn Nam's YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key. And we back with some of my best movie fights. This time we are doing Spider-Man No Way Home, Spider-Man versus Green Goblin apartment fight scene. This was to me one of the standout fighting scenes, even action scenes in the movie. I enjoyed what they did, even with Tobey Maguire bringing Andrew Garfield in and everything they did with the ending of the movie, even with some of those action sequences. But to me, like straight up brawl, like them going straight up head to head, like to me this was almost like that, like giving vibes of like a Daredevil hallway fighting scene in the Netflix series. It was a little bit better than that, but I'm just saying overall this was the standout scene for me. So this was another one of my best movie fights. 48, Spider-Man No Way Home, Spider-Man versus Green Goblin, 2022. Let's go. Hands, they wasn't holding back. And this ain't like Tobey Maguire and William Dafoe at the end of the first Spider-Man. Now, yeah, I ain't saying all that. It's still a good one, though. Hey, it's 2022. William Dafoe's throwing hands.
Strong enough to have it all?
Too weak to take it!
Whooping Tom Holland ass. Okay, Tom Holland was doing some combos, but that shit wasn't doing nothing with him. He gonna do a wrestling move on that nigga? Motherfucker Goldberg, Brock Lesnar his ass, bro. Look. That nigga doing combos, look. Wrestling move. Tombstone that man. Yeah, alright, that's pretty much it. I mean, like I said, that was a good fighting scene, but you know, Spider-Man pretty much got his ass whooped by Green Goblin. Say what you want to say, this ain't better than that Tobey Maguire and Green Goblin fighting scene at the end of the first Spider-Man. Was it 2002? Shout out Sam Raimi. But this still is very much a standout scene, and to me, this was the best fighting scene out of the movie. I know everybody liked that, the ending or whatnot, what they do with that, but this to me was the standout fighting scene in No Way Home. But y'all let me know in the comment section how y'all feel about this scene. Was this the best fighting scene in the movie? I ain't gonna say the best action scene. I did kind of put a little bit on it because going back and watching it now, because that first experience, I was just like, oh, like look at this. Like I'm just saying that first experience, but going back and watching it now, having that reaction to it, it's like it's still a good scene, but I don't know if it was the best action scene out of No Way Home. But y'all let me know in the comment section, how do y'all feel about this fighting scene? Was it the best fighting scene though out of No Way Home? I feel like it was. Let me know in the comment section. Hit that like button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. This is the road to 500 subs. Make sure you hit that notification bell to let you know that when I upload new videos. Shout out to everybody who's been taking the time just to watch me do what I do. I do appreciate it. We out.
That I don't have. I don't feel comfortable unless I know I went above and beyond with my preparation. The things that possibly could happen, if I ain't take real steps to prevent those things, I'm not comfortable. I can't walk around, you know, charismatic and happy. Nah, I gotta make sure, you know, we setting up some type of wealth, 'cause